Shit face! Get down here! Cyclops got a message for you.
Tell your boss he can stick it.
That's for last week!
Malaka!
The Cyclops said you like to act tough, so act tough!
Get a little closer, and I will.
You should know by now. The Cyclops always collects his debts. You have a lesson to learn.
If the Cyclops wants to teach me, tell him to come here himself.
Never mess with the Cyclops!
Last week? This shit happens every week. I can't keep doing this. Nah. Thanks for the warning. Ugh.
What happened to you?
It's nothing, Phoebe. All taken care of now.
The Cyclops again, huh? Hasn't he learned his lesson yet?
Apparently not. Of course. Help yourself.
You hungry too, Icarus? Do you think Zeus would bless me with an ego like he blessed you, Cassandra? Maybe you could ask him for me.
Phoebe, we've been over this.
I know. He's just an eagle.
So, what are you doing here?
Oh, I almost forgot. Marcos is looking for you.
What does that weasel want now?
Don't know. He wants you to meet him at his new house. On his vineyard.
What? A vineyard? Malaka!
It's on the road to Sami. He says wine will make him rich.
Well, I guess I owe Marcos a little visit. Thank you, Phoebe.
I'll go tell Marcos you're coming.
You made a mistake coming here.
Wait! You!
I'll have to go up top to get dressed. Let's get this on.
Thank you.
guess this is the vineyard. Straight ahead. There you are. Let's see what you've gotten yourself into this time, Marcos.
I keep telling you, you can't do that.
Why? It's my farm. I can plant what I want.
The grapes will die here. All of them.
You have to forget what you know about the past, my friend. Together, we will revolutionize winemaking. Believe me, you will look back on this day and... Cassandra, thank the gods. Phoebe found you in town.
About grapes.
I can still hear you. I was worried sick. The Cyclops sent his scum to find you. I think they mean you harm.
I wish you would have told me that before they hit me. But that's beside the point. You bought a vineyard, Marcos? A vineyard?
Why not? I like wine, you like wine, everybody likes wine. Everybody buys wine. Why not from me?
Because you don't know how to grow grapes or make wine?
I'm a fast learner. You grow grapes on the vine, then you get some wine.
It's that simple, is it?
You know me better than to think I don't have a plan. Marcos always has a plan.
All right. Then do you have the money you owe me?
Do I have the money I owe you? Of course, of course. Well, no, not at the moment.
Then get it.
Instantly, my friend, instantly. But maybe you should do that. There is a merchant in Sami. I'm not very good at these things, as you know.
You want me to collect my own debt?
It's just waiting for you in Sami, my friend.
Who's the merchant?
Thuris. You know Thuris. He's very nice.
Thuris? Again? Why do you keep lending him money?
He's a loyal friend. I don't want his family to starve.
You're a good friend. But you're bad with money. He'd better have my money, Marcos. I'd hate to have to sell our vineyard.
Of course he will! Oh, after there's another matter I want to discuss with you. After.
Fine, but I'm taking a horse. It's too hot and too long a walk to go on foot.
But...
Think of it as interest, Marcos. Everybody benefits.
Of course, my friend. You shall have your pick.
I've made my choice.
Which one will it be?
The one on the left.
Fine choice. But this particular breed has a few... quirks that you might not be aware of. I wouldn't want you to take an unworthy horse.
Maybe I should have another look.
Choose wisely.
I'll take the one in the middle.
That one?
This is the one I want.
Are you sure? Because...
I'm sure. Marcos.
Everybody benefits, especially you. You've chosen the great Fovos. He's never let me down.
Fovos.
Remember, meet me at the temple in Sami when you have your money from Thuris. Ah, Efterpi. There's plenty of wine left to buy. Don't fret.
Not now, you fool. Phoebe's been taken.
By who?
thugs of the Cyclops. Who else? Snatched her right off the main road.
Tell me where they went!
In the direction of Itimena Beach.
The beach? Can she swim?
I'll get her.
Yes, go. But don't forget about dear Duris, Cassandra.
Come on.